Hello, Moondoggy here, and welcome to Star Wars: The Trial of Tatooine. Now, I'm actually excited about this one. Granted, obviously, it's just a little promo game, which it doesn't mind me at all. It's a promo that I would literally play like a bajillion times. I seen it like one time, so I'm actually really excited to get into this and try it out. And yes, we're back on VR. I'm not gonna be playing that much of VR because I really want to like savor the games. And we still got like a bunch of games on console, so I'm trying to do a little back and forth between. So, other than that, everybody, let's get right into this. Okay, controller. I think I got it mixed up. Okay, all right. Oh, almost forgot. Got my trusty headset. Can't hear anything. Okay. There we go. Oh God. Oh, they won't do that. A long time ago in the galaxy far away. Trials on Tatooine. I hope y'all can see this okay. There's a time of building, having defended the evil Galactic Empire, and a Rebel Alliance has formed at the New Republic. After many journeys to distant corners of the galaxy, uncovering secrets from the forgotten past, Luke Skywalker stands ready to create a new Jedi Order. Obviously, the prequel to... Well, not really a prequel. I guess it is the prequel to New Awakening. One humble Padawan, myself, spoiler alert, is studying the ways of the Force on a distant deserted island world. Not an island. Awaiting an important delivery from my man, Han McSolo. Okay, sorry. I forget to put the bands on. It's supposed to like keep me safe so I don't drop these, but I keep forgetting. I hope this music... Whoa. Okay. That was pretty cool. I really hope they make like a I know they did it for Star Wars Battlefront, but I wanted them to make like a legit X-Wing VR game. That'd be pretty cool. Jesus. Look at this immersion. Just imagine and ooh. Track is losing me a little bit. That's not good. Give it time, we'll have a legit full-on Star Wars VR game. I can only wonder, like in real life, is this how you feel when you see a giant ship about to land on him?
You reading me, kid? Don't get your hopes up. I'm not here to bring you home.
Yeah, I know. I'm stuck here.
Your teacher wanted me to drop something off, so it looks like you'll be sticking around this sandbox for a while.
R2, my man! What's up, man?
Looks like that patrol we attracted is coming in hot.
Uh-oh.
Good idea, I'll tell them next time. Watch that regulator. I'm gonna try to take these guys out.
We better shoot them quick. They're coming back.
Christ, that's a good
nice.
Map. I guess that took care of that. Hey down there. What do you see? What's the damage like out there?
It's the Millennium Falcon. I think you automatically know.
The inverter lifter fell out. What do you mean it fell out? R2, can you reach that inverter?
I don't think he...
Ooh.
Hey, kid. Lower the inverter so R2 can take a look.
What do you got, R2? That's our damage. It's a Millennium Falcon. It's a,
droid
it's a
says
broken
it's a
piece
reset.
Of crap anyway.
Just hit the red button.
Eh, red put in. I think I'm hitting my wall. Wait, almost got it. I am pressing it. R2, I'm pressing it. It's not working. I'm literally hugging it.
Try tapping your tool to the red button on the inverter lifter.
I am, Han. Look at me. I'm trying my best. Look. Can you see everybody? I am touching it. R2, you need to help me with this. It's not working. You have like a device or something?
Well, that's clearly not working. Let me see if I can
okay.
trigger it wrong. Okay, I thought this was gonna be quick. Now Chewie says hit the green button too. That should yep. release some pressure.
Okay. Hope I can reach your so-called green button that you asked me for. It's not eh. I can't reach it, Han. Literally, man, I cannot reach it.
Ah, Chewie. Okay, kid. Chewie says to hit the green button.
I am hitting the green button, sir. See, I'm hitting it. I'm even outside the boundary of my wall. It's not hitting. What do you want me to do? R2, can you help me with this?
An Imperial shuttle, just what I need right now.
Where? Oh.
We don't have time for this. You down there, hit all of them. Hit all of them.
Oh, god damn it. I can't even reach some of these. You know that, right? Uh-oh.
Hit all the buttons. All of them. Hit them now.
Well, I can't do it. Literally, I'm trying. Okay, I have a plan. I'm gonna have R2 do that.
The droids got your gift from Luke. Looks like you're gonna need it.
Uh-oh. Nice.
Blast them!
You've got company. Cover that droid.
I'll try my best. I'll try to flick these bad guys. Got him. I'm trying to flick these back and it's not working. Got him. Hey, you're close enough. Let me hit you back at you. Let me hit you back at you. Oh, stop moving.
Time to remind these guys what's
up. Come on, shoot me. Oh, so close.
I gotta find out where these troopers came from. Chewie set a pursuit vector. Good luck with whatever Luke has you doing down here. Don't let it get to you, though. Everyone I've ever met from this planet is crazy. Or dead. But, I'm sure that won't happen.
Take care
of that droid.
Well, you with me, bro? So basically saying we're one of the pattern ones who was with Luke Skywalker when 8 shows up, and that's when Ben killed everyone. So we're gonna die. We're gonna be the ones to die. Well, I guess that's gonna be fun. Oh, so yeah, that was the promo, and sadly enough, that's the end of it. Just looking at this is amazing, and I love the sound effect even when you put it close to yourself. Like, see this? I just shoot yourself. That's really nice. What's that, everybody? everybody. So that is Star Wars, Child of Tatooine. That was really fun. I don't know. You're gonna get hot wearing this thing. It's
really heavy.
But we're gonna get everybody. We're gonna go. Looking forward to a lot of good games coming up. Just did a little quickie that I saw and I really had to cheer it off my chest because Star Wars, love it, my game. So what does everybody think you all for watching?